Wanyama, Fizaruma, Tetsanami, Stefa still! He's not it there! That was very, very close! Desire Ayala!
Ick 7-0. With ease, he slots it. 10-0.
Very immense! Ball goes down quickly. Timothy Kisiga! Timothy Kisiga! Timothy Kisiga for the glory! It's a try! It's another try! Pirates have scored their second!
And they're ahead yet again at the five. There's a big double up. And Karukawa Ruchuba! Malaria fire! That was lovely! Battling up! Barajo Dugo! Florencia Munyani! Just tactical decisions. Will they pay off? That is what we want to know. Aruna Mamet is building. Chimano goes to correct. He won the other.
No collapses, what does the referee say? Play the ball. Casito plays. Ujongat beats one. Marcel's tackle misses. A big tackle from Desire Yera. Ivan Magomi steals the ball. But Mataya Sempeke, he's on the bench today. Should they bring him on? Maybe James Ujongat isn't the answer to their problems. And another mole for the Betway Cubs. The Betway Cubs are trying to mole it. Ball in hand, Faraji Odugo. Will the mole move or will the mole defense be effective? Try times, who's Monto in the right place? He silences the crowd with a very good conversion. 7 to the Cubs title for this year's trophy. Unless something happens, he knows his sport, anything can happen from anywhere. As we've seen today, the Pirates have been impeccable against the Cubs. Something could happen to the Heathens, but Heathens advantage, as we're seeing in the 5-meter area. Now the Cubs are trying to get their second try of the game. And opportunistic by Kumbatis, unless something happens. Yes, 14-30 to the Pirates. Now.